Amigos, in this video tutorial, you'll learn how to quickly create 3D text with After Effects 2024 new feature. And if you want to speed up your workflow when it comes to text animation, definitely check out my Kinetic text mogart. The link is in the description. And remember, amigos, that life is truly a gift. Make it count. Let's create a new composition. Let's call it 3D text. We'll make it 1920 by 1080, 23976. Now let's go to the 3D render tab and let's switch it to advanced 3D. Now this option is new in Adobe After Effects 2024. Most of you will probably be in classic 3D, so this is important. You need to switch it to advanced 3D. Now let's hit okay. Go to the text tool and click in the composition, type in your text. I'll type in amigos and we'll take out the stroke. And for the color, we'll leave it this Miami blue color. And now let's animate this. If we go to effects and presets, we can go to animation presets. Let me move this down and let's go to text. And we have different categories that we can choose from, but there's one in particular that I'll use and that is called text bounce. And what we can do is let's drag this preset right to our text layer. And wherever your CTI is, in this case, it's at the beginning, that is where the animation will start. So let's play this back. Okay, now let's extrude this. What we need to do is we need to activate the 3D switch. Hit C for Charlie for the camera tool and go to the orbit tool. We can orbit this. Now the next step is to extrude this to make it 3D. Go to your text layer, drill down, go to geometry options, go to extrusion depth, and we can change this value to 100. If you want to make it thicker, you can make it 200. It is totally up to you, amigos. Let's play this back, and this is looking pretty cool. Now, we have different options that we can use for the bevel style. Let me zoom in so you can see what I'm talking about. We can change it to angular, and we can adjust the bevel depth, for example, a value of 8. So you can see the difference. We have concave and convex. Now let's go to angular. Let's activate the stroke. And you can see that we have the stroke right here. And what we can do is we can also change the color of the sides. In order to do that, go to the text. Let's drill down, make sure that you have text selected. And what we'll do is we'll go to animate and we'll go to side, we'll go to color, we'll go to RGB. Now it creates a different animator. We can rename this to color side. So we know this is the color for the side and we can click on it and we can change the color. We'll make this the Miami Vice colors. Now to give it that metallic look, what we need to do is we need to create a light. Go to layer, new light, and then we'll choose environment light. This is a new light type that comes with After Effects 2024. We'll make the intensity 100. For now, we'll disable cast shadows. We'll enable it afterwards. Hit okay. We can go to the transform properties. We can change the X rotation, the Y rotation to adjust how the lighting is affecting this 3D geometry. But what we'll do instead is, let's go back to my project window. I'm going to add this HDR image and we'll reflect this image in our 3D geometry. So let's bring it down into our timeline. Let's hide it, go back to environment light, go to source, and now we'll reference that HDR. We can play around with the X and Y rotation. But now let's give it that metallic look. Let's go to our amigos text. And what I'll do is go to the material options. Let's go to material options, go to specular shininess, and let's increase this value to anything above 80%. We'll make it 85. And it's looking better. Now, what we'll do is let's go ahead and add it for the sides as well. So let's go to text. Let's go to the color side animator that we created. Remember, we added this one. And what we can do is we can add another property, side, specular shininess. And this one, we can also increase it. And now what we can do is go to the environment light and let's adjust these values until we get a look that we like. This is looking pretty cool. And let's play this back. And what we can do as well is activate shadows, go to light options, cast shadows, let's turn it on. And let's play it back. And if you want to change the quality, you can go to the render options, and this is where you can change the render quality. You can try to bump this up. Obviously, the higher the quality, the longer it'll take to render. So play around with this value and the value for the shadow for the smoothness. But this is it, amigos. This is how you can quickly create 3D metallic looking text in After Effects and also animate that text. If you're looking for a template to animate your text, look no further. Check out my Kinetic Text Mogart. The link is in the description. You can change the font, the text, the colors, the animation. There's a lot of properties that I added into this Mogart. Deep customization, limitless possibilities. The creativity is in your hands.